Hi, I'm Amy from the Alti store. We're going to show you an overview of the Magnum off-grid inverter charger mounted on the Mini Magnum panel breaker box. We've already done a video on the Magnum MS-PAE inverter series. You can check that out here. Using the Mini Magnum panel not only gives you a simplified method to install your Magnum inverters in a code-compliant manner, but Magnum also increases their warranty on their inverter from 3 years to 5 years if you also buy their panels. Its modular design makes for an easy installation. One panel can be used for one or two inverters. If you're using only one inverter, you just need the Mini Magnum panel. It has the inverter input breaker and the output breaker already installed. If you're adding a second inverter, like we have here, you would also get a second DC breaker to go between the battery bank and the inverter input, and additional AC breakers for the AC output, and the MPX extension box to provide a conduit for the cables from the second inverter. Alternatively, if you're installing multiple inverters to begin with, you can get the higher capacity panels that are already designed for 2, 3, or 4 inverters. It'll have all the inverter breakers already installed. The hood then provides some protection for the inverter while still allowing for airflow. If you're installing this on a combustible material, like a sheetrocked wall, you can also get the back plate to provide the code-compliant non-combustible mounting surface. You see this setup here also has the Magnum router, which is required when stacking multiple inverters. The Magnum panel has slots for your DC breakers for before and after your charge controllers. You'd buy these separately based on your system requirements. The internal bus bars make wiring your solar system fast, easy, and most importantly, safe. Please watch more of our videos here and check out more details on our website at altistore.com, where we're making renewable doable.